During our Guaranteed Rate Business Spotlight segment, we feature a local Flint Township business, and today we have Amanda Felker and Amber Wright from Brilliant Marketing. Hey, Amanda, why don't you tell us what your role is at Brilliant Marketing?
Thank you, Tracy, and thank you for having us. We're excited about this.
I'm glad to have you here.
So, Brilliant Marketing Company is a local company and agency, and we do everything from marketing, all media buys, and promotional products. And my title is Owner and Chief Thinker.
Chief Thinker. Yes. I like it. I like it. And then you have somebody here with you today, Amber Wright. And what do you do with Brilliant Marketing?
So I am the support ninja. I'm here doing all the behind the scenes things, helping Amanda knock out those things super fast with great pricing.
Yes. There you go. You know, it's very important to have a good support ninja.
Yes, it definitely is. Yes.
I like it. I love the titles. So what exactly does Brilliant Marketing do?
For instance, somebody would come to us and they have a budget for marketing. And so we become their negotiator and idea thinker for everything from newspapers, radio, TV, magazines, all the billboards. And so, you know, essentially most companies want a gatekeeper of some kind. And so we are that. But what we pride ourselves mainly on is when I was in the media business myself, local companies hire agencies that are from Florida or out of state.
Right.
And that always really irked me because those people, they don't know our community. And this is a very interesting, very supportive community, and you really need to know the people and the events and being involved. You need to live, eat, breathe here to understand their product.
Right.
And you know, they wouldn't have even tasted a burger from somebody that they're representing.
Right.
And so they will place their buys and get their percentage and not really know what was going on in the community. So that's what we pride ourselves on. We are part of the community.
Right. And you help a company create their brand and mm-hmm. help them be involved in the community because you know what's going on in the community. So you can help them become part of events or mm-hmm. help them be a part of positive things to help their image and
yes.
to help out the community.
Yes.
Right?
And I mean, you may detect an accent. But
I
have.
Locally. Yeah.
So when I say local, I have been here since 1999.
Yeah.
So, and involved in. And I love this community. I come from London, England, and I have never known a community that supports each other, which is what I love about being here. So, and then Amber heads up all our promotional products. Do you want to explain a bit about that, Amber?
Sure. Yeah. So promotional items like from pens or t-shirts, keychains to bigger things like banners and tents. Really anything you want to brand, we can get it done. Also like kits for like a golf outing, just got that under our belt, and mm-hmm. we are wonderful at that.
Yes.
Media kits for different upcoming events that are happening. We can get you supplied with everything you need.
Yes.
Wonderful. That's great. You know, and it's good, like you said, to hire local.
Yes.
Especially on something like this, because just like I come to you and I say, hey, let your clients know we have this event coming up. If any of them want to be sponsors or if they want to be involved, you know, we're more than happy to bring them on board. And it helps the local communities as well as the business.
Right. So, and that's why it's brilliant that you're doing this radio show, because, you know, you're bringing a spotlight to the local businesses. And in a time right now, we all need each other.
Right. Right. Well, we're trying. You know. We're trying to get the word out. Discover Flint Township. And you know, we not only are trying to help the township, but the local area as well.
Yep.
So we have people on from all over Genesee County. Let's talk about where we're sitting right now. We are taping in the B-Roll Studios.
Yes.
You want to talk about that? Because it's a lovely setup.
Yes. Yeah, so... We decided to build this studio mainly because during COVID, none of the media people could come out, corporate roles, COVID roles, which
right.
is all understandable.
Right.
And so we decided that we didn't want to be held to that in case of any other pandemic or situation arises. And so we built our own TV and radio studio, which is where we are right now. And we're happy, you and your clients, to always come and use this for this show. We love to see different people in the studio. We have created some really dynamic TV spots just recently for Shea Automotive Group with their service using the green screen. We put Jesse inside an engine. And just recently, you'll see the new TV ad where he is smaller than the tire and explaining all about your tire thread. And it's a fun ad for
sure. Oh, that's awesome. Now when I see that, I'm going to think, oh, that's where
we're right. And we had, I think at Christmas time, we had Mackenzie flying over the whole of Shea in a sleigh. Oh, throwing out gifts to funny. The team
that's
here.
Funny. So that's another service that you offer your yes. clients that they yep. can come in here to tape their radio ad yes. or their TV commercial yep. or whatever. Like I said, it's just local right here on Corona Road.
Right.
On the Shea campus.
Yeah.
It's the only black building on the lot.
black so what and
I
shiny.
Say, yeah, what I see it's the black granite style building. There's only one. So, and they're on Linden Road between Corona and, or I mean, they're on Corona Road between Linden and Dye. Yep. So, now, if somebody wants to use your services or wants to get promotional items, or how do they get a hold of you?
Well, we have a wonderful phone number. That's always wonderful to use. It's 2312 Brilliant. You can give us a buzz and talk about your needs, and we can get you set up in the right direction. Or we have our email address, orders@brilliantmarketingcompany.com. Or if you wanted to reach out to Amanda specifically, it would be Amanda@brilliantmarketingcompany.com. Or myself is A-Wright, A-W-R-I-G-H-T, @brilliantmarketing.com.
Okay, awesome.
We also have a Facebook account, which you'll find lots of postings of the things that we're doing or events that we're in or TV ads that we've made, billboards, and also Amber, the support ninja, does every so often post a Brilliant of the Week, which is a really good special price. So look out for those.
Great.
And that's
Great.
At Brilliant Marketing Company and Agency on Facebook.
Okay. So the Facebook page is Brilliant Marketing Agency.
Brilliant Marketing Company and Agency.
And Agency. Yep. Okay. Awesome. So let's see, we've talked about where we're at. Mm-hmm. We've talked about what you do. Mm-hmm. Now you mentioned, Amber, when we were talking prior to the show, about some of the products that promotional products that you do. And you mentioned the go-tos like pins and cups and things like that. But did you say you do shirts too?
We do. T-shirts? We do t-shirts. Recently we've completed several big orders for different local schools, t-shirts, lanyards, just really anything that you want branded, we can get it done.
And we've done charities too. We don't do a huge markup for charities because, you know, we like to help the charity get a bigger margin for their charity.
Right.
So,
right.
you know, recently we did for Voices for Children. You know, we like to help those charities.
Sure. That's wonderful.
Yes. And,
you know, I grew up here, so mm-hmm. I'm not, just for our listeners, I'm not from London.
I can
couldn't
teach
tell
you.
It by my voice, could you?
I can give you some lessons.
I've actually been there, but I'm not from there. I actually grew up here in Flint Township, so I've been here all my life and went to Carmen.
Me
when
too.
It was actually... Carmen, you're not that old.
Oh, it's Carmen Ainsworth, yes.
Yeah, okay.
But, class of 97, woo woo. Sorry.
What year did you say?
97.
Okay, yeah. Okay,
yeah.
So I'm like class of 85.
That's
so.
Okay.
So yeah, now everybody knows how old I am. But anyway, what I was going to say is that I grew up here and, you know, we've seen businesses come and go. But, you know, we have a lot of great mm-hmm. that have been here for many years and that are great community partners.
Yep.
I know, well, we had Shay on earlier,
yep.
great community partner, and they've only been here a couple years. So it's, you know, you don't have to be here 100 years nope. like we had with our Central Church of the Nazarene, who's going to be talking about that in a couple weeks. You don't have to be here 100 years to be part of your community.
No.
So
no.
We love having Shay, we love having you guys. And it's just, the businesses need to think about that.
Mm-hmm.
Our listeners need to think about the businesses need you as much as you need those
right.
businesses to be there.
So. And when we talk about t-shirts and promotional items and stuff, we look to use a local business for those. We're not looking out of Michigan. We're looking for a company to print our t-shirts, embroider them, and we use a local printing company as well. So
yeah. So using a local agency gives people benefits that they don't necessarily think about. Like, you know, the local media, you know, the local charities, you know, who has good functions for people to sponsor or be a part of. So you can help people with those intricacies that can help stretch their marketing dollars in more positive ways. Why don't you talk about some of the ways that you can help people with working in and out with these other agencies?
So what I like to partner people up, especially people that don't know each other. They may have a common cause, or one can use an event and the other can use their media to help the event and become a sponsor rather than just writing a check. And so, for instance, I would say I could definitely put my name to the partnership between Pink Knight and Halo Burger. What we did with Halo Burger, I was their AE at a certain radio station for Halo Burger and Hurley and Financial Plus. And we created, instead of just writing a check, because they were new business owners. Halo had some new owners and they weren't aware of the community. And so we created in October to buy a burger, and $1 for every burger would go towards Pink Knight. And that became a really good union, and they still are, and they had their best year last year with it, actually, even during COVID, because that helped sales, that helped people that were going to buy lunch know that something was going towards a charity, that helped the community, and it just made awareness for all three entities, Financial Plus, Hurley, and Halo Burger. And they've become a united team, and they do that every year now.
Right. And building those relationships, you're helping them build relationships that somebody that's in another state is not going to be able to help them do.
And so
because
all three,
they're not going to know them.
Right. And so all three of those entities combined their marketing efforts to create those sales, which...
So they could stretch their dollars.
Yes.
And you know, I'm finding that the collaborative efforts... are really, that's the future of marketing, I think, with everything you're doing. And especially when you're talking community events, because that's what we do. That's what my job is, to help with community events, is that if you don't have a collaborative effort, public-private partnerships in our case, that you're really going to struggle to not only get the word out, but to help the community in any substantial way.
Yes.
So I think it's great that you're able to help people with that. Is there anything I missed there to talk about those relationships that you're building?
Well, the other relationships, I would say, because I was in the past an AE, an account executive selling media, we've got some great account executives in the media business right now, really strong partnerships, and from anywhere from radio, TV, and newspaper, and billboards. Amber and I recently hosted a thank you appreciation party for all of those AEs that work with us. And we got them gifts, and we had lunch, and Amber created some fun games to get to know each other. And some of those AEs have been in the business anywhere from 3 years to 30 years. And that's never been, an agency has never done that for them.
Yeah.
And so, you know, it's also about doing things differently from other companies.
Right.
Thinking outside the box and building those stronger relationships and thanking people for what they do.
That's great. So, you know what? We've run out of time because we're all big talkers. So I want to thank you both for coming in, Amanda and Amber. And let's mention one more time how people can get a hold of you.
Amber?
Okay. We have that wonderful phone number again, 2312-BRILLIANT.
All right. Thanks for coming in. I would like to remind our listeners, If you have any questions, please email us at discoverflinttownship@gmail.com or visit us on Facebook at Flint Township Events. Our YouTube channel is Discover Flint Township. Our websites are discoverflinttownship.com and flinttownship.org. And I want to thank our guests today, Stacy, Mackenzie, Amber, Amanda, and Amber. We had the AAA show today. And I thank our partners, HAP, Shea Automotive Group, Financial Plus Credit Union, Guaranteed Rate, and 103.9 Fox. And I'm Tracy Tucker, the Flint Township Economic Enhancement Director. And I would like to remind everyone, stay safe, stay healthy, shop local, buy local, and discover Flint Township.
This has been Discover Flint Township with Tracy Tucker. For more information, visit discoverflinttownship.com. Flint Township is ready for your next move. The preceding program was pre-recorded and was paid for by Discover Flint Township. The views expressed are those of Discover Flint Township and do not necessarily reflect the views of 103.9 The Fox or Krill Communications, Inc.